sensors for estimating the thickness of a film run from mechanical checks, to optical, to electromagnetic and capacitive. Optical strategies are restricted to straightforward or on the other hand semi-transparent movies. The planar terminals that imitate a parallel plate capacitor create a high yield. Nonetheless, to be exact, they and the inspected film must be about consummately parallel, which regularly isn't down to earth, particularly for the surface where the film is situated on a bend. In this way, unique kinds of cathode have been proposed. A case of a basic capacitive sensor that can gauge the thickness of the fluid film is exhibited in. The fluid film thickness was estimated by means of the capacitance between two little wire tests distending into the fluid. The fluid gone about as a dielectric between two plates of a capacitor, with the plates being two little wire tests. On the off chance that the fluid has an alternate dielectric consistent than air, a change in fluid dimension results in an adjustment in the test's capacitance. The capacitance changes were estimated by joining the test into a recurrence balanced circuit. A settled recurrence was the contribution to the circuit, and the yield recurrence relied upon the test's capacitance.